Hi, you guys. I'm back showing you the freebies and samples that I got. Since this is a holiday, I'm not at home, but these boxes got forwarded to me. I don't know why they're the only thing that are forwarded to me, but when I get back home, I'm going to have so many packages. I'm so excited to get home. But I'm going to show you what I got. This is my influencer box, and I got a box from CrowdTap. So I'm going to be showing you what's inside of it. So first, in the influencer box, they sent me, it's called the Frosty Vox box, and it has a card in it, like the welcome card, and on the back of it, it shows you the prices and pretty much what's in the box. If I can get my camera to focus. Yeah, it shows you what's in the box and the prices that they usually range from. And first, they have the McCormick Thyme, which I don't really use this, so I'll figure out something to use this with. It's a full bottle, so that's really good. I don't have to buy anything. Next, there is a bag of fruit vines, which is cherry flavored. These remind me of Twizzlers. I'm not really a big fan of Twizzlers, I think because they're just gummy and very, very chewy, and I just don't like that. But we'll see. I probably will just give them to my nieces because they love candy. Next they have the NYX lip color, lip stain, I think. And the color is sugar plum. Focus. Oh, there we go. Yeah, sugar plum. And I love this. This is a very natural color for me. I don't like stuff that's like too red or just too dark. This is perfect. So I'm in love with this. Next, we have the Candy Lane Celestial Tea. I haven't really drunk peppermint flavored teas, so this is going to be new for me. We'll see how this goes. Next, they sent the EcoTools Full Volume Styler. I guess this is good. I don't really know if I'm going to use this or not. Maybe if I actually straighten out my hair, but I have like a full afro going on, so I'm not sure when I'll use this, but I probably will. And then next they gave you this little bitty packet of Protect and Perfect Advanced Serum. I guess, and a $2 coupon goes with it. So I guess it's for your face or anti-aging. Oh, wait. To be even more effective, what it says, at reducing the appearance of lines and wrinkles. I don't have wrinkles on my face, so I don't know. It'll probably never get used. Next, we have the Rimmel Scandalized Eyeliner. And this goes on so smooth. Here, I'll show you. Honestly, it's just so perfect. Like, it's so creamy and everything. It just goes on perfectly smooth. And it's waterproof, so that's always good. And then next is the Gentle Eye Makeup Remover. And it's supposed to remove waterproof makeup too, but my sister got an influencer box and had the same thing in it. And we tested out hers and it didn't work. Like, this eyeliner is not going to come off with this. So I probably will not use this at all. Unless I'm using something that's not waterproof. But most of my eye makeup, like my mascara and my eyeliners, usually are waterproof, so I don't know how much of this I would actually be using. So, yeah. And then they gave a 55-cent coupon on a Celestial product. If I like this tea, I might go get some more. This was not in the box, but I did get this in the mail, I think yesterday or the day before yesterday. I'm not completely sure, but I got this in the mail, and I'm so happy because I love the smell of this Dove. Like, it's just like your normal body wash, but it just smells so good and clean to me. I'm in love with it. And then next, I got this Rue Anti-Aging Shampoo and Conditioner Packet. And it shows, like, how much your, I guess, what your shampoo and conditioner is supposed to do. The percentage of it. I'm not sure, but anyways, I have, like, a whole thing of shampoos and conditioners at home. So, the more the merrier. I'm so happy about that. I don't have to buy shampoo and conditioner for so long. And then Crown Tap sent in this box. And he sent the Listerine Healthy White Gentle Mouth Rinse. And this is just great. It's, if you don't know what Crown Tap is, website, you fill out surveys, they have, like, missions on there, and it's better for you, if there's a mission available and it just became available, it's better for you to get on there and apply for the mission, because most likely you will get it. Got two missions back to back, so I'm really happy about that. I'm waiting on my other box to come in, but if anything, it'll probably go to my other house, but by the time it gets there, I hope I'll be home. I'm pretty sure I will be, but yeah. So they sent this, and then, you know, they just want you to review it on the website, and it's nothing really extensive that you have to do, but they give you a full bottle. Like, yeah, that is a full bottle. So I am really happy about this. I have a full bottle of mouthwash. Yay! I don't have to pay for this. And I know this runs about like $5, maybe $6, depending on where you are. So this is great. I'm so happy. But, yeah, so that's all of my samples that I've gotten here. When I get back home and check my mail and get all of my boxes, I will show everything else that I've gotten in the mail. And I'll be sure to post a video about it. And yeah, so I'll see you guys next time. Bye.